when the situation calls for tactical operations, military, law enforcement, and special operations professionals rely on the HK weapon system. A total weapon system, HK weapons that meet specific needs with reliability, ease of handling, simple maintenance, and assured safety, but also much more. The HK weapon system is backed up by the full support of HK Excellence. The HK weapon system begins with the pistols, handguns of distinction. The HK USP is the first HK pistol designed specifically for American shooters and for high-stress situations. Full frame and compact models of the USP include chambering in 45 caliber, 9 millimeter, and 40 caliber versions. Stainless steel models are also available. The HK USP features a frame mounted control lever that combines the safety and decocking mechanisms. By using a modular approach to the internal components, the USP's control lever function can be switched from the left side to the right side. Also, firing can be converted to double action, single action, or combination modes, resulting in 9 possible variants and 3 calibers. An oversized trigger guard designed for use with gloves. Major metal components are protected by HK's hostile environment finish. And universal mounting grooves for installing accessories like the universal tactical light. The HK USP, designed with the polygonal barrel, a one-piece machine steel slide, and a reinforced polymer frame. The use of composite materials like this was pioneered by HK over 25 years ago with the VP-70 and P-9S. The USP Compact. The Compact has many of the features found on the full-frame USP, but in an extremely small size. Available in 9 firing configurations, the USP Compact is a lightweight and highly concealable alternative to a larger pistol. The short trigger reach and small width circumference of the grip make it well suited to women and shooters with smaller hands. Capacity is 12 plus 1 for the 40 caliber USP Compact and 13 plus 1 for the 9 millimeter USP Compact. Each USP Compact comes with 2 magazines, one with extended and one with flat magazine floor plates for a choice of grip options. And the USP Compact is designed to handle the same powerful plus P ammunition as full frame USPs. In 1995, the U.S. Special Operation Command awarded a production contract to HK for the Mark 23, the new Special Operations Forces caliber 45 offensive handgun. That command includes the nation's most elite fighting forces. During Phase 2 testing of the new HK Mark 23, the prototype pistols, shown here firing at 100 meters, were developed as a weapons system and met the most stringent operational requirements ever demanded of a combat handgun. Requirements for match-grade accuracy equal to that of the finest custom-made handguns, even in all environmental conditions. Requirements for reliability under the most extreme conditions of heat, cold, and immersion. And requirements for ultimate durability. The Mark 23 met and exceeded them all. With a capacity of 13 rounds, other notable features on the Mark 23 include the patented USP recoil reduction system that reduces recoil forces to the shooter and to components of the pistol by as much as 30%. There's a decocking lever that is separate from the ambidextrous safety lever. And 3-dot iron sights or an optional quick detachable laser aiming module consisting of a selectable visible or infrared illuminator and a visible or invisible laser aimer. The Mark 23 accepts a screw-on sound suppressor and uses an easily replaceable barrel and a patented O-ring for enhanced accuracy even under extreme conditions. The decocking lever also allows the hammer to be lowered silently. The HK Mark 23 is designed to fire a minimum of 30,000 rounds of plus P ammunition prior to any depot maintenance. That's rugged dependability with accuracy, without the need for custom fitted parts that are required in handmade match grade pistols. The HK P7, a world renowned pistol, respected for its accuracy, speed, durability, and flexibility. The P7 pistol can be drawn, cocked, and fired accurately, faster than any other pistol. The unique cocking lever allows the P7 to be carried safely with a round in the chamber, yet it is ready to fire immediately when the cocking lever is depressed. Compact size, low center of gravity, a constant, uniform, single-action trigger pull for all rounds fired. The P7 also features a fluted chamber that extracts and ejects an empty shell casing even if the extractor is missing. A unique gas system retards the movement of the recoiling slide during firing. The ambidextrous magazine release allows for positive ejection and fast reload under combat conditions. The finest handguns, key components of the HK weapon system. The HK weapon system continues with special applications products. Critical tactical situations call for specialized products designed to meet unique demands. HK has developed an extensive line of special purpose products, all of which have been operationally tested and combat proven. Under the special applications heading comes the HK-21E. The 7.62 millimeter HK-21E and its 5.56 millimeter twin, the HK-23E machine gun, both use the same reliable operating mechanism as the G3 rifle. Significant features include a mechanical recoil buffer incorporated in the stock, an adjustable 1200 meter sight, belt or box magazine feed. The receiver is designed for a minimum 60,000 round life. An adjustable foldable bipod. Here, 500 rounds of ammunition are fired without interruption, proof of the weapon's reliable operation. And a quick change barrel that can be exchanged in seconds without the need for a protective glove. The HK-21E, sniper-grade accuracy can be attained due to the heavy, free-floating barrel, reinforced receiver, and solid, secure, quick-detachable sight mounting system. Special applications products from HK now include the 40mm GMG. This new grenade machine gun provides fire support against armored and unarmored ground targets at a range of up to 2,200 meters. The HK-GMG is the ideal solution for fire support in that it combines the machine gun's ability to engage the target directly or in defilade with the advantages of the mortar's bursting ammunition. The attributes of every product in HK's weapon system are designed into the GMG. Innovative features, safe handling, reliable operation, and accuracy. For quick aiming and target engagement, a reflex sight for ranges up to 1,500 meters is available. An optional night vision sight can be mounted quickly by means of a rapidly attachable detachable sight mount. Because of the GMG's firepower and the fragmentation and armor-piercing capabilities of its ammunition, it is the most appropriate weapon for the engagement of stationary or mobile lightly armored or unarmored ground targets. Another special application product from HK is the PSG-1, HK's preeminent precision marksman's rifle. It is designed to deliver surgically accurate multiple shots to distant targets. Using match ammunition, the PSG-1 obtains sub-minute of angle accuracy faster than any precision bolt-action rifle. Buttstock with adjustable length, pivoting butt plate, and vertically adjustable cheek piece. Adjustable, contoured hand grip. 3-pound trigger pull. 6x42 Henschel telescopic sight with illuminated reticle. 5-round magazine, and it also accepts standard 20-round magazines. Adjustable tripod. Heavyweight polygonal barrel. Another special purpose weapon from HK. The MSG-90 7.62mm military sniper rifle. The MSG-90 has many of the same features found on the PSG-1, but weighs only 14 pounds. A quick detachable sight mounting system, ensuring 100% zero retention. Accepts either 5 or 20 round magazines. Ambidextrous PSG-1 trigger mechanism with 3-pound pull. Adjustable folding bipod. Anschutz T-Way for accessory attachment. Harmonic stabilizer to induce consistent barrel whip for increased accuracy. HK's MSG-90 7.62 sniper rifle. Designed to deliver surgically accurate sub-minute of angle multiple shots at distant targets. HK Special Applications products continue with the HK69A1 40mm grenade launcher, designed to fire a variety of low-velocity 40mm ammunition, including CS, HE, smoke, anti-personnel, non-lethal, and flares, all to ranges of 400 meters with a degree of accuracy not available from any competing designs. Adjustable, retractable buttstock. Can be fired as a pistol or from the shoulder. Break open action and separate hammer allows it to be loaded and unloaded without being cocked. Flip up dual aperture sight for short ranges. Ladder sight for targets between 100 and 400 meters. Ambidextrous safety lever. Rifled steel barrel for increased range, accuracy, and durability. Range, accuracy, and durability. A broad range of special applications products. Specialized products designed to meet unique demands of critical tactical situations. The HK weapon system continues with HK rifles and carbines. The story begins with the famous HK G3 7.62mm rifle. Since 1959, the G3 has been the standard assault rifle of the German Bundeswehr and has been used by more than 80 nations. The G3 rifle was the first HK firearm developed using the delayed blowback roller lock bolt operating system, now common to all Heckler and Koch submachine guns, rifles, and machine guns. The G3 KA4 7.62mm carbine with a 12.4-inch barrel. It is a compact carbine-sized weapon firing the full power 7.62 cartridge. All HK rifles and carbines are designed around modular assembly groups and components and can be field stripped in seconds without tools, making cleaning and maintenance quick and easy. HK rifles and carbines are recognized as the most technologically and tactically advanced weapons in the world. Reliability, modular construction, and a complete line of shoulder arms and accessories make HK the world leader in tactical armament. The HK-53, HK-33K, and HK-33 are refinements of the delayed blowback roller-locked bolt operating system in weapons firing the proven and popular 5.56mm 223 Remington round. This is the Select Fire HK-53A3 5.56mm carbine with an 8.31-inch barrel. On the left is the Selectfire HK53A3, shown alongside an MP5 submachine gun. The HK53 is the smallest production 5.56mm carbine in the world. The HK53 offers the compact size and handiness of a submachine gun, combined with the increased range and hard-hitting firepower of a high-velocity rifle cartridge. This is the HK-33 5.56mm rifle. The weapon is being fitted with an optional accessory claw-lock scope mount with telescopic sight in seconds and without tools. HK scope mounts attach to rifles and submachine guns without tools at special points that ensure 100% return to zero. HK's modular approach, the interchangeability of groups and components, allows an individual to be trained with one weapons group and be competent with the entire system as they all operate, disassemble, and assemble in the same fashion. Recognized as the most technologically and tactically advanced weapons in the world, HK rifles and carbines. The HK weapon system continues with submachine guns. The HK MP5 submachine gun is the latest generation descended from the famous G3 automatic rifle. Used by military and law enforcement units in more than 50 nations, the MP5 is firmly established as the world's preeminent submachine gun. HK MP5s employ the same delayed blowback roller lock bolt system found in the famous HK G3 automatic rifle. And firing from the closed bolt position during all modes of fire makes MP5 submachine guns extremely accurate and controllable. The elements of HK excellence: tough durability, reliability, safety, ease of handling, and simple maintenance are highlighted on the MP5. The weapon's unique modular design allows for a selection of optional trigger groups, including single fire only, full automatic, two round and three round burst options. These, together with a variety of optional buttstocks, forearms, sight mounts, and other accessories, give the MP5 extraordinary flexibility to meet almost any mission requirements. Over 120 variants of the HK MP5 submachine gun are available to address the widest range of tactical requirements. One of those variants is the 9mm MP5N Navy model with the ambidextrous Navy trigger group and the sound suppressor attached. This model, developed for the elite U.S. Navy SEAL teams, features a threaded barrel that can be used with or without an optional wet technology stainless steel sound suppressor. This is the MP5SF. It is a semi-automatic only variant, a carbine, fitted with a trigger group that prevents full automatic firing. And this is the MP5K that can be fired from inside a specially designed briefcase. Or out. The MP540 and MP510 are product-improved variants of the 9mm MP5, chambered for the more powerful 40-caliber Smith & Wesson and 10mm auto cartridges. They operate the same as the 9mm MP5, but several user-inspired improvements have been incorporated into the design, including a new bolt catch device that holds the bolt group rearward after the magazine is empty, simplifying the reload and preparation to fire. New, lightweight, high-strength synthetic magazines are durable and ensure reliable feeding under the most extreme conditions. This is the 9mm MP5. This is the 40 caliber MP5. This is the MP5-10A3. It is a 10mm select fire submachine gun. The firepower, penetration, and hard-hitting potential of a 10mm MP5 is greater than a 45 caliber submachine gun. The two-round burst trigger group provides the operator with ambidextrous safety selector levers for safe, semi-automatic, two-round burst, and fully automatic fire modes. Optional wet technology sound suppressors fit the threaded barrels of the MP510 and MP540 submachine guns. For specialized applications requiring fully realized sound and flash suppression, several MP5 SD models are available. From left to right, the aluminum suppressor, the Knights Armament Corporation suppressor dry, and the Knights Armament Corporation suppressor wet. The removable sound suppressor is integrated into the weapon's design and conforms to the normal length and profile of a conventional unsuppressed submachine gun. This is the MP5K Personal Defense Weapon, PDW. It is a compact submachine gun designed for those who require a small but powerful weapon, such as vehicle operators, air crew members, security details, and others. The size and weight of the MP5K PDW make it the ideal choice where a rifle or full-sized submachine gun is unmanageable and a handgun is a poor compromise. The Heckler & Koch MP5 submachine guns. Reliability, ease of handling, simple maintenance, and safety. HK excellence. The HK weapon system continues with Benelli security shotguns. Reliability and speed are the hallmarks of Benelli shotguns. Chrome-lined barrels, corrosion-resistant finishes, and high-strength polymer buttstocks make Benelli shotguns among the toughest and most functional in the world. Several barrel options, ghost ring sights, and buttstock choices allow Benelli shotguns to be adapted to any tactical application, including entry. The M1 entry gun is a 12-gauge shotgun with a 14-inch barrel for quick handling in confined areas. This model has a 6-shot capacity, while the other models all have a capacity of 8 2¾-inch shells. But reliability and speed are the hallmarks of the Benelli shotgun, and it's something you can't forget when you see the M1 Super 90 fire this way. The M1 Super 90 can fire 5 rounds accurately in less than 1 second, 9 rounds in less than 2 seconds. Even in slow motion, it's fast. Round number 5 is fired before the first empty hull has hit the ground. Tactical models have threaded barrels for screw-in choke tubes, and the free carrier feature allows the shooter to remove or replace a shell in the chamber without emptying the entire magazine. Adjustable ghost ring sights are available on all models. Modular compatibility of accessories, barrels, and buttstocks ensure tactical flexibility. The M3 Super 90 combines the unique features of the semi-automatic M1 shotgun with the added flexibility of a manual pump action. It can be converted quickly and easily. In the auto mode, it fires all standard defense loads. In the pump mode, it fires low impulse gas grenades, breaching rounds, flares, and less than lethal ammunition. The Benelli security shotguns. Reliability and speed under the most adverse conditions. Benelli shotguns, an integral part of the HK weapons system. The HK weapon system continues with HK international training. When the situation has become hostile and threatening, and every move made must be right, not only must the weapon be designed to meet the unique demands of the situation with reliability, ease of handling, and accuracy, but also each member of the team must be prepared to meet split-second challenges. For military and law enforcement personnel, the training offered by Heckler and Koch can be the critical difference. Training, based in practical reality and forged in the heat of tactical operations. Training on the operation of weapons. Training in close quarter tactics. Tactical emergency medicine, executive protection and vehicle courses. Tactical team courses. Armorer's training and instructor's training. Professionals created the courses and professionals teach them. Professionals who know that tactical operations require precise, efficient, and effective action. It doesn't happen by chance. Training, providing the skill and confidence necessary to complete the mission. Another unique part of the HK weapon system. HK excellence is achieved through the total product and customer support provided by the organization. It begins with the manufacturing process. Manufacturing excellence begins with design. Weapons designed by talented, skilled professionals who understand the needs of the military and law enforcement personnel who will use the weapons. Designs that are on the leading edge of technology without compromising reliability, durability, or accuracy. Only the highest quality materials are used in manufacturing, helping ensure reliability under extreme circumstances. As for quality assurance, with HK, it extends to the point that every gun is zeroed and test fired at the factory before shipment. It must meet HK's standards before being shipped to you. Research and development is another hallmark of the HK weapon system. From research came the SOCOM pistol and its descendants, the 40-millimeter grenade machine gun that provides a distinct kind of fire support for specific operations. HK prides itself in its repair facility. Highly skilled professionals find the cause of any problem, correct it, and return the weapon to specifications as quickly as their pursuit of perfection allows. This includes barrel replacement and refinishing. Customer service is another of the aspects of the HK weapon system. It is these people who will work with callers to answer their needs. And HK prides itself in support provided to agencies that use the weapon system. Support in terms of spare parts, accessories, cleaning materials, special gauges, tools, instructional material, and manuals available from our central warehouse. Without question, each HK weapon can be customized even further for the intended use and for the individual shooter by selecting one or more of a wide range of accessories that are designed to assist in the completion of a mission. The Heckler & Koch weapon system, a system that includes the world's highest quality weapons, a full line of handguns, special purpose products, rifles and carbines, submachine guns, and shotguns. The system also includes training in weapons and tactics, and all are backed by the full support of Heckler and Koch. Heckler and Koch, the weapon system, complete and effective. In a world of compromise, some don't.